lang, ingat lang tayo, ingat lang tayo.
Sino ba itong dealer? Ikaw?
Ako, Tol.
Alam niyo naman yung transaction ng ano na to, ng kwento.
Na loaded na mahaba. Oo. Mami, loaded na 'tong
Hindi kami pupunta dito pag ano. Ito lang pupuntahan namin.
Illegal drug syndicates are taking advantage on the weaknesses or gaps in the rules of procedure on coordination and interoperations between the PNP and the PDEA. Kasama ang PDEA, ito ang tututukan natin ngayon para maiwasan na maulit pa ito. We will look into this matter beyond coordination concern, why this issue keeps recurring. Ano ba talaga ang problema? Kaya nga nag-schedule tayo ng meeting with the Director General Wilkins Villanueva kasama ibang concerned officers para ito mapag-usapan at maayos na. The two incidents that happened in Quezon City only strengthen our resolve to strike hard on them. Likewise, we will set the features in the rules that would keep our men on rails or on right track so that all their operations will be conducted with regularity and integrity. Upang sa ganon, ang ating pagkilos kontra illegal na droga ay patuloy na maging agresibo at epektibo.